screen has gone blank now after 29 seconds of display. The backlight's on. As you can see, there's a glow at the bottom showing that the LCD lamps and the inverter is working fine. It's just gone blank and it may come back, but very rarely it does, and I have to turn the laptop off. So for a few seconds of use, that's all I get.